Hello and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles X, where we're playing through on a blind run and we have got some Nopon caravans to go say hello to. And also, where I feel like that little car down there that we're practically stepping on, it looked like it had low-res textures for a while, but it looks like they might have popped in. Oh, right, we've got some Meranium to get rid of. Let's go do that. What is new in the residential district? Oh, a heart-to-heart with Doug. But it's his third one, so we can't do it. Because we haven't done the first two, I believe. Yes, administrative district, I choose you! And to the Armory Alley. And out we go. Time to shove some Meranium into some arms manufacturer. I was about to pluralize it, but then realized that we could shove it all into one. And while we're up here...
As for Blade.
Yeah, I get it. As for Blade. It's your favorite saying. Let's see what, if anything, useful there is here. Nope. Not really looking like anything terribly interesting. Almost done with this. And that's all. Okay, time to go find some caravans. Let's start with Caldros, because that actually takes us somewhere we kind of almost care about being. So, is there anyone in particular I'm supposed to talk to here? Is it you? Okay. Well, could have sworn this was one of the caravans right here, but... Apparently, no one here wants to talk to us about this quest we've got. So the question is, can we find those bullet flies we need? Oh, that's a tyrant. I'd like to find bullet flies, but... Really? You stepped on one of the little things? You guys are such jerks. There. Fixed your mistake. Oh, hey, we can actually deal with this thing now. This is not a problem in the least. Alright, popping this open. And that was quite some time ago that was teasing us originally. So where did we get the bullet flies that we had before? Maybe we got them up on the ridge. That's my best bet. I don't care that we're in combat. And up the ridge we go. We could help with the squad task, but I don't much care. Have no desire to kill such low-level foes. Though I do wish they would stop aggroing to me. Oh, hello. That is quite the low-level tyrant. Okay, this thing's going down nice and easy. Didn't even aggro its friends beneath it. I don't think we've ever explored up here, so I'm gonna do so. Hello. Are you something I can open? Not right this moment. No. Because we've got friends. I'll get the Q-mover first. There we go. Nope, I am not facing the direction I would have liked to be. Did we pull this entire place? How did we pull everything? Like, seriously, there's a lot of space here, and these guys seem to have come from quite far away just to try and get us. And looks like that zig might have been the cause. Didn't even get too much. Well, we got a decent amount of stuff. Really? Really, guys? Like, seriously, just walk around them. It's not hard. Walk around them or jump over them. Why must NPCs be so clueless? There. At least we were helping out with the squad mission. Because that was definitely a priority. Now watch as I can't even open this. Just you watch. Oh, okay. Alright. Continuing along. That's quite the drop off. Well, so is that. Can we get to the other side? I doubt it. That's... you're seeing a shadow of something flying. Oh, hello. Can we jump over here? We can. Now, the next question is, does this lead us anywhere at all useful? The answer to that seems to be probably no, especially considering the relatively high levels of the enemies in there. So while I don't wish to tangle with the enemies, and dang it, I didn't mean to land directly on some, Let's just head along this path, see what we can find. May or may not be anything useful. Well, that works, I guess. Certainly got away from the enemies. There we go. Where can I find bullet flies? Just let me go, Lamb Jared. I don't want to mess with you. I don't want to mess with anything. Okay. Now that we are done being messed with, let's see if I can't remember or figure out where the Sovalum caravan lies. Because I just do not recall if I have ever been there, and if I have, where it is. So I'm just looking around. Looks like I might not have been there, or if I have, it might not be a landmark of its own. That's fine. Let's go to a caravan we know where to find. Over in Noctilum. Hopefully, it's just a need to visit the caravans in order type of deal. So if memory serves, we about face. And then, yeah, there's the nostril right there. Complete with the caravan. At which, apparently, nobody wishes to speak to us. But maybe if we talk to Coco here. Huh? Yeah, this. Okay. Okay, so I guess they just don't get exclamation marks and we need to talk to them about stuff. Which means we might actually need to complete the quest we're on in order to do it for the caravan in Kaldros. If so, that'll be a bit annoying. And actually thinking on how this caravan is not a landmark of itself, or of its own. Maybe the Sylvalum one is similar. So, who would we talk to here?
Those humans.
Ooh, what do you have to say? Okay. Mujiji was the leader of this caravan, yeah.
What is it?
Yeah. Uh-huh. Sylvalum caravan is. But I'm going to warp over to Balance Rock and hope that the act of warping changes the weather. It did not. And that's not great for us. And there's someone over there who is showing quite a bit of skin. Alright. What other missions can we focus on since we, can't complete this one right now, at least not without knowing where the Sylvalum caravan is. What can we do? I mean, we could theoretically do this, but we would need to find an Ahab unit and more bullet flies. I imagine Land of White is Sylvalum, but says over Land of White, so probably need to be able to fly or something. This we are one spirit war or spirit wand shy. Yeah, might as well head back to before we head back to Silvum, let's see if we've got any other missions there. Can we filter by? No, can't filter by location. Kinda wish we could. Now that one was too high level. Yeah, where would we find Star Sand? This looks like it shouldn't be too terribly difficult as long as the search radius isn't enormous. Skulls! So, Star Sand. This way. Oh, wait, no, we're in an enormous search radius. But the fact that they give us a search radius means that it's not a collectible. And in fact, here it is. Hooray, we did the thing. Gonna continue just looking around, grabbing some collectibles. You never know when you'll find something interesting. Have we been to this base camp? No, we haven't. I still think it's kind of lame that base camps do not function as landmarks. And I don't think we've got any real reason to continue going this direction. Other than you can fly up. Oh, hello, treasure box. I want to open you. I like how he landed basically on top of our heads, but still has yet to aggro to us. Can you not see us, or have you decided that we're not worth losing your life over? Unfortunately, in trying to leave, we stepped on him. Sorry, guy. You didn't deserve this. You too? All right. There we go.
Thank heavens.
Might as well grab these. And these. And now let's see if we've got anything else to do in Silvalon. What's this? Oh, right. Yeah, we are gonna need a bit more to find, or a few more lobsters. It'll take quite a bit more time to find all those. That's Primordia. Noctilum. Okay, we don't really have anything else in Silvalum. Let's go ahead and set that as our navigation. But before going there, just gonna go to where I think I remember getting our last whatever it is, the spirit wand. Because, I mean, hey, it might just be rare. Part of me wants to tangle with those, but the other part of me sees that there's a lot of them and they do not have white text, which means it would probably be a challenge. Can we open this now? We can. Hooray, we found battle points inside. Now, I bet the spirit wand would be pretty common near. What? What happened, Fog? What? Why did you fall over? Anyway, as I was saying, what was that noise? I bet the spirit wand would be pretty popular if we got near the Nopon caravan. Popular. Common. Because I would imagine that it's probably Nopon tech. So, probably would be not too uncommon near a place where there are Nopon. But, seems we are not having any luck at the moment. Maybe over here. Whoops. Okay, that's the cave where bad things happened, I'm pretty sure.
Look out. We've got company.
You guys sure do love to aggro. On the side. Okay, you know what? I'm not sticking around and fighting that. Well, we got quite launched. I don't care about incoming hostiles, I'm outgoing. Yay, we got a filthy wing for that. Just what we always wanted. Have we been to this base camp? We have. Hello, level 56 skyfish thing. Oh, we are heading straight towards something that wants us dead. Not gonna play with that.
This might be a challenge.
Okay, so we're getting different collectibles out on this lake than we were elsewhere, so maybe this is where we need to be.
Spotted.
Those things are weird. Got a cordless transformer, which is tech of some sort. Feels a little out of place considering everything else we're finding out on this lake. I don't want to open that treasure box, but there's a million Turskulls around it. So, what was this tyrant over here? Where'd it go? Seems to have vanished or something. Does this lead anywhere interesting? I doubt it, but, I mean, hey. I don't know for sure. Looks like it didn't, so that's why I hopped off. Queen's Rapture sounds neat. So, I don't want to find those collectibles that I actually need. But I do not know where to find them. So I'm basically left just feeling around, hoping that they'll show themselves. Certainly finding lots of collectibles. Oh, what's this? That's mechanical. Question is, can we open it without drawing that thing's attention? Yes, yes we can. Alright, where is my skill? There it is. Right in front. Duh. Alright. Have we been to that base camp? Yep. It's a shame all these collectibles we're getting are probably pretty worthless. Now, this big thing, if memory serves, was the tyrant we had a quest for. No, it's not. It's just a mega sacrifice. Pretty sure the tyrant was something like one of those, though. Don't quite remember. Well, now I'm getting collectibles that are different than we've been getting elsewhere. Again. One must wonder where the cutoff is for the different collectible sets. And I'm also getting stuff that I wasn't getting from a place that I was already getting things before. So maybe I could get the thing around here and I just am not lucky. That's always possible. Yay, we can open this. Okay. I think that's probably enough aimlessly wandering around Silvalum. So if we had an aim, that might do better for us. Let's check out the Sea Road. Because I do recall finding some tech-like stuff over there. But we were getting into combat with things too often. Hello, big fella.
You won't enjoy it, but I will fight.
Drop combat, please. Thank you. Yeah, I want to be able to grab collectibles. And if we're in combat all the time, we can't do that. There.
Thank heavens.
So it seems if we jump, those guys will aggro to us. So let's stick on the ground as much as we can. Okay, they'll aggro to us even if we stick on the ground. Oh, I don't want you. I want the thing that's actually aggroed to me, thanks. Let me get behind you. Please. There we go.
Let's go.
Why is it that those guys are hyper-aggressive, but these guys, despite aggroing based on sound or proximity or whatever, are content to just let me walk right on by them? Sometimes things don't make too much sense. Anything up here? Probably not. Not even gonna bother. What? Oh, you didn't like me walking over you, but you were okay with me walking, like, kind of past you a little bit? Alright. There we go.
Okay then.
I really wish it was possible to just make things not aggro to me for a while. But then again, if that were doable, it would make certain areas far too easy to intrude into. And you could get yourself into a lot of messes. So I do understand why it is the way it is. But it'd be nice if they, like, just completely disabled aggro for things with white text. Because those are the things that are supposed to not be a threat.
Just my normal look. Sorry.
Hooray, we're getting reward tickets for free. Gonna have to spend those at some point. When did we get Meranium again? I clearly was not paying enough attention. Oh wow, and we just got even more Meranium. Great. Alright. Once combat is dropped, we are heading back. Or actually, once combat is dropped and we've got all these collectibles and tried to open this thing. Can we open it? Nope. Okay, now we're heading back to New LA, dropping off our Meranium. Don't want to let even more go to waste, you know? Okay. Well, looks like we'll be fully upgrading Meredith and Co. There you go. And no Pawn Commerce Guild is next. I don't want to upgrade anything. Let's see if we can develop any new gear by now. Nope. Okay. Well, that's actually going to be it for this episode. Join us next time when... Well, I guess we'll go to Noctilum, do this thing. Probably find some other stuff to do. See you then, friends.